back. As you can tell from the title of this video, we are finally in Tulum. Oh my gosh, this has been a journey, let me tell you. We had a connected flight and then we landed around 4:30, and then we couldn't find the guy that was gonna pick us up, right? We couldn't find our shuttle guy. And then we got ambushed by one of the taxi guys, and I was like, okay, if we can't find our guy, let's take this taxi guy who is gonna charge us double to get to our Airbnb from what our shuttle was going to. And then right as we said yes to the taxi driver, our person showed up. So it was like, oh dude, never mind. He was trying to charge us double, like no. So I'm so glad that we didn't take him. And last night we came in at like 7:30, and we ordered food from this really popular burrito place here. It's called Amor Burrito, and we got the vegan one, babe?
Yeah.
The vegan burrito, we both got it, and it had like rice, beans, like their version of spinach, which was like a harder kind of texture, but it was still really good. And you know, it was so like nicely displayed. And then it had cactus in it. It was really good. Just all together, it wasn't like fatty or greasy. It was like nice, and it was so good. And it came wrapped almost like a tamal was wrapped, like in this like green thing. This like the burrito was, and it was really good. It's a really popular place to eat here, and I'm glad that we got to do that even though we were so tired. And then we just showered and went to bed. And right now we're going to figure out, we have an idea of what we want to do, so we're just going to kind of find out what we're going to do for what day. And I think here today we're just going to like go to the store and like chill at this beautiful place. I'm going to try to get a massage today because they offer that here. But I'll give you guys a tour of our Airbnb, and then outside it's gorgeous. It's got like, it's kind of like a jungle and like a pool and a jacuzzi, and it's just, it's so pretty. So this is once you walk in. So it's like a living room area, and it's got like this like sectional couch, little coffee table, and right around here, just like an entryway table, and our Wi-Fi. And then it's got this kitchen. So this is where we ate last night. Obviously, it's still messy. And we got a full fridge, a stove. I need to make some coffee. Someone made coffee, but didn't make me any. And we got a microwave, and here's like all these clean dishes that we can use. And this is our bedroom. And there's Netflix on the TV. And they have like Prime Video and a bunch of other stuff for us to watch. And the bathroom. And here's our shower. And it's just so cute and beachy. I love it. And this is our view. And I'll go down there and walk you guys through all that too. We had a really long day today, and right now we're about to go treat ourselves to a little massage outside in that little kind of like step area that I showed earlier. And yeah, I'm super excited. So this is the place where the masseuse is going to set up for our massage in a little bit. It's so cute. It's got all these little lights and everything.